I'm not even gonna lie, bro. Like, I'll be watching you now, and I'm like, man, I'm so lucky I ain't battle twerk today.
Hey, yo, you
got you in your state.
You probably would have better had. You probably would have had an even better chance today than back then.
I don't know, man. I mean, I'm better now too. But I mean, the levels, you always had it, but just the mastering of your craft is just
like, we're just like, what you got cooking next? Or can you say?
Nah, they want me to do a battle, but I gotta get paid properly. So,
bro, I gotta show you some shit, bro. When I get off this,
yeah,
the shit I got cooking next, bro.
Oh yeah,
it's ridiculous,
bro. Let me know.
It ain't got nothing to do with URL, like, but it's ridiculous.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad it's outside of them for sure.
I'm gonna send it to you. Like, this shit is crazy.
You're outside of battle rap. You know what I'm saying? And I'm dying for your fucking album to come out because you know how to make music. You have the voice of it, like, even just off, not even off lyrics alone, and just being able to hit melodies and hooks and shit. Like, you have the voice for it. Like, not a lot of, that's like a God-given, like, you blessed with, like, a certain, you know how, like, certain people just sound, they sound like hit makers. They sound like.
That's my thing. I was just on Jag and Bill Collector. They was going back and forth, and Bill was playing some hits. Like, he was playing some hits, but he wasn't really rapping, but he had the melodies and shit like that. And I see Cassidy on there hating. I'm like, Cassidy, bro, you can't even make songs, bro. You some gangster rap nigga, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, that's true, man. That's true. And that's kind of whack, bro, because he from Philly, bro. So it's like, why are you hating on somebody from your state? Like,
I fucked with Cass until I got on that live, bro. I had to tell him, like, bro, Cass, you was the fucking hater, bro.
Yeah, it was corny. It's hard for Bill to, like, maintain. Like, it's hard for Bill to just, like, be normal.
It hurt my heart, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, Bill was up there getting his ass kicked. But Cassie, like, soon as Bill would play a song, I'm talking about before he even rap, Cassie, like, all this shit trash.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, Cass, bro, you, man, you was a dick, bro. Bro, listen. Cassidy was nice.
I hate to tell a nigga who I grew up listening to, like, bro, you's a hater, bro.
Dog, anybody can rhyme, bro. That's Cassidy's problem, man. He hasn't realized that he's just a dude that can rhyme now. There's a million of them.
He's a weirdo.
There's a fucking million of them.
I'm sorry, bro. Cassidy's a fucking weirdo, bro. I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, that was some weird shit, bro. I saw bits and pieces. Like, I didn't watch the whole shit, but I saw Cassidy chiming in.
Bill was up there getting his ass kicked.
Nah, for sure. Yeah, absolutely. But, like, why are you poking?
Nigga didn't even give a chance for the nigga to play the song. As soon as he hit the instrumental, this shit whack.
Yeah.
This ain't hip-hop. My nigga, you not an industry nigga, bro.
Exactly.
You're a fucking nobody, bro. Like, exactly. Niggas look at you crazy in the culture because we battle rap. Like, you coming over here is a big thing, but niggas look at you like some troll, nigga. Like,
of course.
Niggas don't really take you serious.
Of course.
Bro.
Like, yo, I feel like so many of those dudes, like, industry, they're like mid-tier industry. Like, if industry had tiers, like, anybody that really ever came back, we're never really industry artists.
Cassidy is low tier.
It was
fucking.
It was popped a while back, and then you came in, and then, you know, off your name.
Well, I'm sorry, bro. And these are dudes I'm a fan of, but let's keep it 100. Like, they not Drake status. They not.
Hell no.
I'm like, Cassidy's low tier industry. Fucking. Who else can 40? He's not even an industry at all. Like,
not at all, bro.
I had him on a
burnt CD 12 years ago. I had a couple tracks, but like,
you, I don't think I ever.
But that's the thing, man. Like, these guys come in and they're like, oh, I'm above all of these people, so I can just walk in and call myself an industry rapper. Y'all not even industry rappers.
We're not industry rappers, bro. Who else came back? Cassidy, 40. Who else came back? Joe Budden, he's mid tier. I'll give him mid tier because he's really nice.
Yeah, nah, Joe Budden's crazy, for sure.
He doesn't get the credit that he deserves.
And honestly, man, I'm going to keep it 1,000. It was more because of Hollow's performance, but if he didn't drop that mic, bro, that was a close-ass battle.
Hollow didn't do what he was supposed to do.
He didn't do what he was supposed to do at all. And that's another fucking problem. None of us do what we're supposed to do to get them fully out of here.
But look, But this is the thing, though, Mike. You really got to think about it, right? A lot of the times when they book these dudes, these heavy, like these dudes that who's supposed to be heavy niggas, they have to make money off of them. Of course. They book them niggas. They book them niggas within like two battle contract deals. You know what I'm saying? So you're not gonna put a Rum Nitty on Cassidy.
Exactly. You know, that's another thing.
You know Rum Nitty's gonna tear him up. So how are you gonna sell him for your next battle?
Yeah, yeah. Like no disrespect to like the people in battle rap from the past generation, but our era of battle rap, we got like 10, 15, or 20 that would get all of those industry dudes
get them niggas out of
all
there.
The way the fuck out. It would be embarrassing. Absolutely embarrassing.
They're not gonna get